Pioneer 10 and 11 were designed to prove that we could get beyond Mars and get beyond the asteroid belt, have a spacecraft survive, and stay in contact with that spacecraft. Pioneers 10 and 11 both carried a very interesting plaque. The main forces behind the plaque were the astronomers Carl Sagan and Frank Drake. Because the spacecraft would eventually go outside of the solar system, Sagan and Drake felt that it was important to, in a way, sign the spacecraft on behalf of the human race. One of the plaque's primary images is the image of a hydrogen atom undergoing a quantized energy transition. Sagan and Drake assumed that the laws of physics would be the same throughout the entire universe. So in the same way that a map has a key that tells you how to interpret it and the distance depicted in it, the hydrogen is meant to do that for the plaque. These lines, measured from known stars called pulsars, represent the Earth's location in the galaxy when this mission was sent out into space. At the bottom of the plaque is a depiction of the spacecraft leaving the Earth, going to Jupiter, and then leaving the solar system. Most recognizable are probably the two human figures, a man and woman. The figures were designed to be pan-racial, although you can see that they were also modeled after a sort of classic Greek sculpture.
We thought we would put a message on it to indicate a little bit of where we are, when we are, and who we are. And the plaque has served a very useful purpose in making us think about what sort of impression we might wish to give to the cosmos.